And thou shalt make a table of acacia wood. 2 cubits shall be the length thereof, and 1 cubit the breadth thereof, and 1.5 cubits the height thereof. And thou shalt overlay it with pure gold, and make thereto a crown of gold round about. And thou shalt make unto it a border of 1 handbreadth round about, and thou shalt make a golden crown to the border thereof round about. And thou shalt make for it 4 rings of gold, and put the rings in the 4 corners that are the 4 feet thereof. Close by the border shall the rings be, 4 places of the staves to bear the table. And thou shalt make the staves of acacia wood, and overlay them with gold, that the table may be borne with them. And thou shalt make the dishes thereof, and the pans thereof, and the jars thereof, and the bowls thereof, wherewith to pour out of pure gold shalt thou make them. And thou shalt set upon the table showbread before me alway. Exodus chapter 25, verses 23 through 30.